But instead of reminding you just how great their auditions were, why don't we just let them show you exactly what they're all about? Ladies and gentlemen, featuring our old friend, the incredible Brian Gaynor, please welcome Dragonhouse.